You're a drug dealer.
Does that scare you?
It's very little scares me.
It has now been 6 months since alleged drug dealer Bernard Dutch James was arrested at a New Jersey restaurant.
Who the hell are you? His lawyer.
I'm going to prove beyond any reasonable doubt that Bernard James is the embodiment of this city's wrong.
What are you, a psycho walking around with a head in his bag?
He was arrested and sent to Mountain View Correctional Facility for trying to steal a dozen BMWs at the port.
Dutch came in like he had something to prove. I think she's been doing a great job.
How about we call you Dutch?
And Frank is okay with that.
I don't trust these Moignans. They're animals.
Now, I could cut a deal with you and have you back on the streets in less than a month.
I ain't no snitch.
You're popping in the streets now.
This Kazami popped up out of nowhere.
Bernard and I had discussed killing Kazami.
Fake-ass, Tony Montana Italians.
I'm gonna keep squeezing you until I get bored.
You was just gonna leave without saying goodbye? That's my brother. We've been down for life.
I just hope that Dutch cares about your little clique just as much as you do.
You gonna get what them people took from you.
What did you get me into? Secure all the exits.
Bam.
Where I grew up being a drug dealer is how you make your money. You get one time to be big time.
Call them a minute. Call us in the night.